Again, welcome to the class. This is the class where I am going to explain the problem number 2 relating to the TDS, tax deducted at source, which I have given in the script. See the problem. From the following details of income, compute TDS amount for each transaction. Right, there is an income for each income. You have to calculate what the exact TDS amount. First one is winning from lottery. Winning from lottery, it is under section 194B. So what is the threshold limit? Up to 10,000 no TDS, and the rate will be 30%. Your amount is how much? 1 lakh. Then it will attack the TDS at 30%. Next, dividend from listed company, now 50,000. Right, go back and see the reason the TDS chart under section 194D. Dividend received from unlisted company, right? So then TDS will be applicable, right? But here TDS from listed company, no TDS exempted, right? Mr. Sanju, agent of LIC, earning a commission of 20,000, that is insurance on commission under section 194D, 50,000 no TDS, more than 50,000, so TDS will be applicable at 10%. Next one. Rent paid on building, that is 48,000 per month. Rent paid on building, right? Up to 50,000, right? For the individual, up to 50,000 per month, no TDS. But in the problem, it is 48,000 per month. Hence, no TDS because it is below the threshold limit. Next one. LIC amount paid to policyholder by a company on maturity, that is 4,000 here. That is, receiver is the individual. Hence, it will be applicable as what? Individual, right? Amount is how much? That is 4 lakh. LIC lump sum amount, right? That is up to 1 lakh, no TDS. It is more than 1 lakh, hence it will attract the TDS at 1%, right? Next one, interest on bank deposit. Interest on bank deposit up to 10,000, no TDS. But here, how much? That is 20,000. Hence, it will attract the TDS at 10% rate. Next, withdraw of premature employee provident fund rupees 53,000 without furnishing the PAN. Remember, without furnishing the PAN, 20% rate. Up to 53,000, no TDS. But here, what is the amount? 53,000. Hence, it will attract how much? With PAN 10%, without PAN 20%, right? It is a special case, right? Next, winning from horse race under section 194BB, that is up to 10,000, no TDS, but your amount is 8,000, so no TDS. If it is more than 10,000, 30% rate. Compensation for acquisition of land. 194 LA up to 250,000 no TDS, right? Here 260 is the amount, then it will attract the TDS at rate how much? That is 10%. Right. And the last one is payment to individual contractor whose total payment during the financial year is how much? That is 1,50,000. Payment to individual contractor, right? Single contractor, ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, right? Single contractor up to 30,000, no TDS because it is a single contractor. But here the amount is how much? 1,20,000. Hence it will attract the TDS at how much? That is 1%. Right. Now we will see with the problem. The reason. Calculation of TDS on each transaction. Right. If you are not able to see properly, listen carefully and you can write. First, go with the serial number, particulars and the section, threshold limit, amount given in the problem, difference amount, how to calculate the difference amount, you know, that is the amount given in the problem minus threshold limit, difference amount. This is not necessary, but in order to make clear, that is whether we have to apply the TDS or not, then you have to go with this difference amount and the rate applicable, and the last one is TDS amount, right? First one is winning from lottery, that is under section Right, winning from lottery, section 194B, the amount given in the problem 20,000, the threshold limit is 10,000, hence it will attract the TDS at 30% rate on which amount? On the amount, that is 20,000. 20,000 into 30%, 6,000 will be the TDS. Next term, dividend from Indian company, dividend from Indian company, once again, the problem what I have given. Right, guys, make a change in the solution, that is a dividend from listed company. Dividend from listed company. Right, here no TDS, right, or we can call exempt. Right, this is the dividend from the listed company, it will not attract the TDS, so it is exempted. Next one. Commission on LIC agent. Commission on LIC agent work, it is other than it is insurance commission, that is section 194D up to 15,000, no TDS. Right, amount is 20,000 into 5%, how much? That is 1,000 will be the TDS amount. Next one, rent paid on building. Building nalle rent pay maartidare, yaar pay maartiradu? Individual pay maartare. Individual sorry guys, individual ke pay maartiradu. So 194 IB up to 50,000 per month, no TDS. In the problem it is says that is 48,000 per month, so no TDS. Payment of LIC amount, that is 1 lakh is the threshold limit, but here the amount is how much? That is 4 lakh. 4 lakh into 10 LIC amount. Wait. LIC amount, it is 1%, no? That is 1% payment of LIC policy amount by a company, that is up to 1 lakh, no TDS. Here the amount is how much? That is 1 lakh. Hence it will attract what? That is 1% of the TDS. And the next one is, that is interest on bank deposit under section 194A up to 10,000, no TDS. Right, here the amount is how much? That is 20,000. On 20,000, 10%. Supposing, remember, in case if there is no PAN card, 20%. So 10,000 in, that is 20,000 into 10%, 2,000 will be the TDS. Next one, premature amount withdraw from recognized provident fund without PAN. Right, that is after 50,000, no TDS. Right, here. That is amount is how much? That is 53,000. On 53,000, the 20%. Because it is a special case, there is no PAN card, we have to apply 20%. 53,000 into 20%, that is 10,600 will be the, that is TDS. Next one, winning from horse race under section 194 BB. Right, the limit is 10,000. Here the amount is how much? That is given in the problem 8,000. Right, it is less than the threshold limit, no TDS. Next one, compensation for acquisition of land. Compensation for acquisition of land, 194 LA, up to 250,000, no TDS. In the problem, it is 260,000. It is more than the threshold limit. Hence, on whole 260,000, 10,000 will be the TDS rate. Next one is payment to individual contractor, right, up to 30,000, no TDS. It is more than 30,000, right, here in the problem 1,50,000, on 1,50,000, then the rate of will be applicable at 1%, 1,50,000 into 1%, 1,500 will be the TDS amount on, that is the individual contractor, right, this will be problem, right, go and see and practice it, then you will be able to understand. One changes I have made, that is LIC policy amount at what the rate, that is at 1% on lump sum amount. Right, thank you so much.